follow you.
You guys got
go for something and I'll follow you.
Thank you.
Whatever you want.
That's awesome.
You're missing one?
I just don't know how to restring a guitar.
Do you like any Playing 16 years.
Oh wow, that's pretty good. That's pretty fucking good.
I'm a professor.
Yeah,
I was just giving her a lesson.
Oh, right on.
You know, just brought it in my hand.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty new at it still. I'm just kind of figuring it out on my own. I did lessons a long time ago, like 7 years ago, 8 years ago, and I just like stopped because I thought I wasn't like good enough to play. And I was like,
No, you're amazing. I was like, whatever.
So I just picked it up and I just kind of like learned it on my own, sort of. This is for you.
That's amazing.
It's not for anybody else, yeah.
This is for you.
Yeah, exactly.
Enjoy.
I just 15
minutes
for me,
a day,
I make music
right?
even with the few
no,
chords
no,
that I don't.
No, no,
15
minutes
a day.
Like I said, I wouldn't have ever guessed, you know, like I saw you jamming, I was like, wow, she's really good.
Because
the same thing happened to me like a long time ago.
So
ever
I've
since
been playing
like
for
middle
nine
school,
years.
I wanted
drums,
to play.
Yeah, drums, drums.
And
I love drums.
I remember for Christmas, a close family friend gave me a Fender Stratocaster that I dreamed of having. Because I love used to love like classic rock, like Joan Jett, and like the fact that she plays.
Pretty fun. I had a good time there.
So I really like that.
Miami, yeah. I'm from.
And have you ever seen? There's like this movie.
I live down south.
And it's about.
Yeah, but you know, lately I've been living out here.
Was in.
Oh, it's when they're young,
right?
It's a girl from.
Music is a language.
hell yeah.
Oh, it's both of them.
Yeah, it's both of them.
Twilight, actually. That's like, what's so funny. Yeah. It's like, whoa, you girls grew up. But yeah, that I saw it. It was so good.
I like reggae, good country, rap. I like everything. Hip hop.
I'm telling you, like, it's Janis Joplin's another one, you know? Or like, one of my favorite ones. Yeah, he's awesome.
What's the name I heard? Go ahead.
Day Tripper. You ever play Day Tripper?
Day Tripper.
She was a Day Tripper. A one-way ticket, yeah.
That's from the Beatles?
Yeah.
I don't remember that one.
I found out. You never heard that?
No, I don't remember. Well, I mean, I feel like I've heard every song from
Penny
the
Lane Road? Penny Lane is in my ears. Yeah.
Sublime.
You like
that? That was good though.
I love all that shit. All that like punk rock and like fucking.
This one. This is a good one. Hey, you. Oh, maybe. I'm a songwriter. I do my own music, but
cool.
I listen to a lot of music. I like the Beatles. I like.
Can I get I have a good ass teacher.
Yeah. I think you'll be sad.
I got super lucky.
She's learning. She's really good. She's talented.
Oh, oh yeah.
Thank you.
Another song from the Beatles or who else?
Because you I don't know let's see, Led Zeppelin, Jimi Hendrix, anything like that?
Jimi Hendrix, I don't know. Let me do it. It was. Something of
I know
these people that you may like.
AC/DC?
The Strokes?
Oh, that's Everlast.
No, those are Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Red Hot Chili Peppers. Under the Bridge.
No.
Californication.
Feel
your modulation. A little on sweet and silver screen rotation. And the song is still in Hollywood's of Californication.
But
space may be the final frontier, but it's made in a Hollywood station. If you want these kind of dreams, it's California.
I need an electric guitar, man.
What about
the shins?
I like a lot of punk.
Garden State. Oh, punk Ramones.
Yeah, Ramones. Yeah, Sex Pistols.
Sex Pistols.
Jimi Hendrix is like kind of laid the outline for punk, I think, in his own way. He kind of burned a guitar and did all kinds of things.
I like Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Oh, I like The Cure. Yeah, they're pretty good, actually. You like Robert Smith? You know he's really old. He's so old.
Oh, yeah.
He looks like...
I haven't seen, the recent...
No, he still tours and stuff.
Wow.
Yeah, he's fucking crazy. But he still wears makeup and everything, too.
Yeah, have you guys seen him?
No, I've never... I've seen Soundgarden. I don't know if you like Soundgarden.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
I saw him 2 weeks before he killed himself.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow, that's so cool.
Yeah, Fort Rock. I saw The Offspring. You know The Offspring?
Yeah, yeah, of course.
From the 90s, I saw A Perfect Circle, Chevelle. I saw Def Leppard.
Def Leppard.
They're pretty cool. It was a pretty big festival. It was cool.
What's it called?
Fort Rock.
Fort Rock. Is that in Colorado?
No, it's in Fort Lauderdale.
Oh,
or like Fort Myers or something.
Because the one I've gone to is Sunwave or Sunset Festival.
Oh, that sounds fun.
I saw Portugal the Man.
Oh, wow.
It was amazing. It was epic.
Who did you see?
I saw Portugal the Man. Then they also had a little tent for reggae. They had Revolution.
Oh, I like Revolution.
And then they had...
Oh, Sunfest. I was going to go to that this
year. Yes.
You saw it this year?
No, before COVID, pre-COVID. Wow. That's when I saw Portugal the Man. It was so amazing.
I was going to see Soja.
So tight.
You know Soja?
Oh, yeah.
They're all right. And I was going to see Slightly Stupid. And
Nice, man. You like a lot of good music.
Thank you. I saw the Pixies, actually.
You guys like the same type of music?
Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty much
pretty cool. It was in Fort Lauderdale.
Me too. I love, like, almost all of
them. It was in Revolution.
Do you like indie rock?
You guys always come to this
place? Yeah, I love indie rock, too.
Have you ever heard? Mm-hmm. Never heard that?
Even like folk, like all those cool different like
subgenres. Wait, sorry.
No.
Wait,
to that, but I don't study that music. I don't, not into the music, but I listen to
the
music.
What's your favorite?
I mean, how I say, you know, I study many things from school, jazz and stuff, but
you don't have a preference?
It's like what you're in the mood for that moment.
Depends on the mood. Yeah.
That's how 100%. I am.
Sometimes I want Latin, fluid, sometimes I like my songs, sometimes I like all the songs.
Exactly.
Depends, you know?
We're in a band called Rebirth.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's like with a Y umlaut.
Nice, man, nice. Yeah. How old are you?
I'm 19, actually. I turned 19 the other day.
Oh, really? Yeah. And you, how old are you?
20.
Yeah. Wow.
That's cool.
Are you brothers or partners?
My girlfriend.
Oh, cool. How long you guys been together?
Like 3 months? Yeah, 4 months.
Wow, cool.
Oh, look. Congrats. Yeah. Honeymooners. Yeah. Yeah.
That's
awesome.
That's cool. That's nice. That's really nice.
How old are you?
How old do I look?
That I love asking.
25.
Oh, thanks, man.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Love you, man. Appreciate you. How old do I look?
You look like you're in your mid-20s, I'd say.
That way, no.
How old? No. She looks just like me, right? A little younger.
Yeah, a little younger.
A little younger. Yeah.
You're probably like 28.
Wow. Thank you.
32.
You're
32? I'm 30,
oh,
man. I'm 30.
Not really? That.
No way.
Yeah, I'm 30, man. I'm 30. Yeah.
Okay.
That's crazy.
You know, I'm a young spirit. I love to smoke
weed.
I enjoy life. That's why I like that kind of music. Psychedelic.
Me too, yeah.
Music,
oh, my God.
Pink Floyd.
You ever hear the 13th floor elevators?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. They had this thing called the electric jug. Uh-huh. It'd fucking blow into that thing, and it would be like, it sounds like... But like underwater.
What?
Imagine like SpongeBob, like, you know, like underwater kind of noises, like bubble noises, but like really fast.
Where?
It's fucking crazy. The 13th floor elevators.
Uh-huh.
They were the first psychedelic rock band.
Oh,
like
13th floor elevators.
What, they like idealized the psychedelic name, I think.
Are they on Spotify?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, have you ever heard?
Yeah.
in a good age to put your best in your guitar.
Yeah, because I like just recently like got back into it, so it's like it's just, I have time, you know. I'm just gonna practice a lot.
And, like, just practice. Yeah. That's the thing, and you know, sometimes you're gonna feel like in a maze. Mm-hmm. That happens to me.
Okay.
You feel like in a maze, and you don't know how to get out. Mm-hmm. So what, you know, just.
You stick to guitar, it'll help you out. It'll keep you through everything.
Wow. Yeah.
Like, just think about Bradley Noel, you know, like.
The best thing you can do is to learn every key in the guitar, not just learn one. You know, because a lot of people learn three chords. A, E, D. You gotta learn every key, everything. Learn this position will help you. Mm. It's called the cage position.
Yeah, I've heard of that.
Because right there you have every trick. You know, you have this is a major chord. Mm-hmm. You have your little scales. You have your little double stops. Little tricks, little scales, and at the end you go back to the root, you know.
It's good for like psychedelic rock. And, like,
for anything, yeah. Like you can do it in, you know it in G, you can do it in A, same thing.
I love guitar.
You guys like jazz too?
Sometimes. Yeah, I like jazz. You know, my ex-girlfriend actually introduced me to a lot of jazz. Like, I didn't think I'd like it as much as I did.
Yeah, I love jazz.
Jazz.
A lot of rock.
Hell yeah, I love rock. Especially like obviously like when I was like in high school, the Strokes,
oh, hell yeah.
Arctic Monkeys,
yeah, White Stripes,
Franz Ferdinand.
Oh yeah, I like them.
A lot of indie rock, like the Shins and
oh, that's really good. You know,
Frights.
The Frights, I don't know.
Pretty good.
Oh, I saw Weezer too at that concert. With Portugal the Man, yeah, that's it was so the awesome. Same concert. And it's I just remember the name, it's Riptide.
Oh, wow.
Riptide
cool.
Festival.
I went to.
I don't think they have it anymore.
You ever hear of Punk Rock Bowling?
Punk Rock Bowling? No.
It's pretty cool, it's in New Jersey.
Oh, yeah?
It was at the place Bruce Springsteen actually got big. You know, what is it? That song. I don't even know. It's American something. That's so fucking stupid, but it's so funny. He's a big, like, rock, like, stadium rock kind of, like, guy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but it was called the Stone Pony. I saw NoFX, the Specials, a good reggae band, the Buzzcocks. I don't know if you ever heard
of have you ever, like, listened to, like, Slightly Stupid?
Fuck yeah.
Save me!
Yeah, you're good.
I don't know what it is,
oh,
but like
mosquitoes
and carpenter ants.
Yeah, they don't bite.
No, carpenter ants. Carpenter ants.
They don't bite. They're just
the
annoying.
And shit.
Oh, okay. Good.
Yeah, they're not gonna do anything to you. Like, I don't think they've ever
bitten. Oh, okay. No. Just in case, because every time I go to like back home, I get mosquitoes. Oh, like they attack me. I don't know.
No, there's mosquitoes here too.
Although I think it's too windy for mosquitoes to be out
right now.
Yeah.
Stevie Ray Vaughan, have you ever heard of him?
I've heard of him.
I don't think I've heard of him.
He's one of the best guitar players. You gotta listen
really
to him.
Really fucking
Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Santana, I like Santana.
Santana, yeah.
Fucking amazing.
What's the other one? Paco?
Huh?
The Paco guy?
Paco de Lucia.
Paco de Lucia.
Yeah, but he was more like...
I love that stuff too.
That's pretty cool.
Thank you. Ole!
Gracias, Morena. Gypsy music.
That's so cool. I love that shit.
Also, this guy that has...
This guy did a cover with the acoustic as well, and that was sick.
Yeah?
Yeah. I have to find it though, but...
That's crazy. Ugh.
So many good ones.
Oh, ever heard of
what
Cream?
About Billy Idol?
Oh, I like Billy Idol. Everyone always used to say I look like him.
Oh, yeah? That's awesome.
I don't know. I don't think I look like Billy Idol.
Badass.
David Bowie. Oh, I like David Bowie. I know a kid that looked like David Bowie, actually.
Yeah.
Fucking crazy. You could take it anywhere.
A charango? Or
no, it's called a backpacker guitar.
Oh, yeah,
like
yeah.
A folk guitar.
Or,
you know?
Or you can have a jam stick also.
Yeah.
I used to have a jam
stick. Oh, that's the little guitar without the... It doesn't have the tip, right?
It doesn't have the body. It's just this and it's a little body.
Yeah, I've seen that.
That's cool. How does that make
noise? Oh, it's earphones.
Earphones, yeah.
Or electronic, right? You can play it on the
just to practice, man. You go on a plane or whatever, and you go there practice.